Sometimes we need to compare strings with constant values. How often have you done it like this? First a null check, and then the actual call of the equals method. Too often, right? And seems like useless code. How can we optimize this? Well, we can change it so that we call the equals method of the constant string and pass the variable string as a parameter. This way, the null check is passed on to the equals method, which is already implemented.